Let's see it. Ooh, cool! The only one. The boosted board killer. I'm so excited to try it. Let's see what's in the box. Let's take it out first. It's really stuck. Oh well, doesn't matter. Let's see. I think this is the charger. Yep, the charger and the charger for the controller. And the T-tool. Where's the remote? Where did I put the remote? Oh, there it is. And the remote controller. Good thing I didn't drop it. It fell off. Doesn't matter, I don't use it anyways. Let's try it. I'm so excited. Let's do it. Let's test it. I'm so excited. The good thing about having an electric longboard is you don't have to use the main road. You can also easily take shortcuts, which means you can come from point A to B really quickly. And as always, we need to try the uphill test, so I found this pretty good hill, so let's do it. Yeah! As you can see right there, the only one board easily managed to complete the uphill test. This board is really, really cool. We can start off with the three gears as the low, medium and high. You also have a reverse and the on and off switch on the controller. And the board is belt driven with two 900 watt motors. And you also have this really cool display, so you can see how much battery you have left on the board. You can also turn the board on by rolling it on the ground like this. You also have a very, very cool handle, really nice, so you can carry it around in the city or in a shopping mall, whenever you want to carry it around. And the deck is made of two layer bamboo and five layer Canadian maple, which means it's very, very flexible. It's just a very, very good ball. I like it so much. And today is a very special day in Denmark because we celebrate witchcraft and old witches, which means we make a doll and then we burn it on a big bonfire. And it's very cool, I'm so excited. So let's take the ball to the countryside and burn some witches. Let's do it. I found a pretty good spot, so let's see how fast this only one board is. And I have this speedometer. Let's do it. As you can see, the board managed to go up to 36 kilometers per hour, and this board is extremely smooth, very good. Thank you so much for watching. If you want to order this awesome electric longboard, there's a link down in the description. And remember to give me a like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. See you next time, bye bye.